Hello there, and welcome to Professor Grover's world-famous lecture on parts of the body. You are going to love it. It's going to be such fun. And here we have it, the part of the body we are going to talk about today. Da-da-da-da-da-da! The head. And here we have a genuine, authentic, cute little head.
I never felt so silly in all my life.
It's okay. Now, you will notice that while a head is part of the body, it has other features on it that are also parts of the body. Let us look at some of them. Now, for instance, over here, yes, right here, the head is covered with this long, stringy stuff.
Stringy stuff?
Now, some people think that it is spaghetti.
I don't believe it.
But don't you believe it? No, it is not spaghetti, it is hair.
That's better, Grover.
Now, on either side of the head and kind of hidden by the spaghetti here.
It's Grover.
By the hair, excuse me. There are two little sticky out things that kind of look like handles. See right here? Yeah, there's one, and there's one just like it on the other side right there. Mm-hmm. And those are called head handles. They could be head handles. Let us try it out. Let us go and lift the head by the handles.
No, Grover, I don't think you're... Grover!
Yes, they could be head handles, useful for carrying a head around with.
They are not.
But they are not. I was wrong. They are not called head handles. They are called ears. Yes, and people use them to hear with.
That's right, Grover. That's right.
That's right. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, over here is what we call the forehead,
Grover,
right below the spaghetti there. Here, I'll go out
it's
in
not
front
spaghetti,
and show you. Sorry,
Grover.
The hair. I will go out and show you. Right here is the forehead, and just below the forehead, there are the eyes. There are two eyes there, and you use the eyes to see with. Hello there.
Grover, go on.
Oh, yes, excuse me. And now, right over here is an interesting part of the body. There is great confusion about this part of the body. I wonder how many people think that is a belly button.
Nobody thinks it's a belly button, Grover.
Probably nobody. But it is, of course, a nose. Yes, and we use the nose to smell things with, like pretty flowers. And now, at last, here is one of the most useful parts of all. Right here, the mouth. Yes, it can do so many things. For instance, you can use the mouth to eat with.
That's true, that's right.
Uh-huh. And to talk with.
That's true.
And to whistle. Whistle. Very good. And to smile with. Uh-huh. And those are all the things a mouth can do. Thank you.
Wait, Grover. You forgot something.
What? Something else the mouth can do?
Yeah.
What's that? Oh, it can kiss. Oh, Maria.